Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once again, and I've been busy digitising our archives again, and this time it's a reel taken on mini DV, and it was filmed in March 1996 and features lorries near Bristol and also lorries in the West Midlands, and quite high quality, good results achieved with mini DV, and they've endured over the years with not too much damage. But digitization will surely be the way forward and allows me to share with you these scenes. Absolutely fascinating, probably the first time I've looked at them since I took them in 1996. And the passage of time, of course, has given them great interest. It's lovely to have you joining with us and watching what we've done. Because, yes, we saw what we saw and filmed it as well. So I'll perhaps catch up with you at the end of this clip. it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you again. And how did you enjoy that nostalgic trip through time and space in our own little TARDIS, which took us back to March 1996 and scenes we took down near Bristol and in the West Midlands, and the distance we travel in time makes the subjects even more interesting. I think you'd agree on that. Anyway, it's been a pleasure having you with us, and remember, be good, be safe, keep well, and if you can, be kind to others as we are living through difficult times. And greetings to our viewers around the world. So from me, it's bye for now, and see you next time. Bye.